dear, Chelsea. If you just see the kind of cars they stand the campus with, may you go by.
How Chelsea knows is the address, sir. Can you imagine? Only that top costs 11,000 naira.
Yeah!
I saw it in a boutique. How can she spend the whole 11,000 naira on just one top?
I beg you, showing our government people.
Why are you talking as if you don't know Chelsea's clique in this school? Ha! What treatment was last year? Hey, gosh, what's their party? Ah, come and see, big boys. Come and see, our feet. Me na evident, sha.
See you, it's time for lectures. Or do you girls still want to sit here and talk about chicks from Mighty Fam?
Please go, wait for me.
School, what happened? See, I just saw Dozier and Eric come out from a boutique. Yes, with Mercy and Kate.
What?
Yes, and I'm telling you, I've been noticing their movement for some days now, but I just wanted to be sure before I let you know.
Okay, okay, and where are you? Where are you, Stella? Where are you?
I'm in town.
Okay, you know what? Let's meet me up at Mercy's place, okay? I'm coming there right away.
Okay, okay, okay. I'll meet you there. All right. Bye-bye.
All right, take care, my girl. I'll see you. Okay, bye.
What is it?
She saw Eric and Dossier coming out of a boutique with Kate and her friend.
What? No. You mean those girls have the guts to see those guys again?
These girls are trying me. Ah, they've forgotten who Tracy is. They're trying me.
Tracy, let's go and see them.
You need to be rubbish like that.
Correction, Grace. I don't visit the market. I only visit boutiques. Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Enough this.
Come here, guy. Grace, help me with this one now.
Oh, you know they have to say every time.
Not for you.
You must for this day.
Just so you never tell me this is your weekend.
You never tell me. You know what about this one?
Enough designers outfits that will last me for two sections.
It's like you and Tracy's group will compete this semester.
Anyway, just relax. Because by the time I start displaying all the outfits I have there, you will see why I came back late this semester.
Really?
I can't come just made this
job. But this your bag is heavy, I won't lie.
today's test was very, very, very incredible. I'm even tired. I can't even wait to do today.
Even me.
Hello.
I'm true with you.
Who are those people? Please don't tell me that those people stay in this room.
My dear, our new roommates.
Three of them.
Actually, they are not even three, they are five. One is a bona fide roommate, the rest are squatters. I even brought them. What do you expect anyway? Look, I have to go for lectures, I'm late. I'll teach you when I come back.
Oh my god. I won't stay in that room with all this crowd now. Okay, please.
I think that girl paid that guy more than what you paid him because he boycotted you.
See, Cindy, if done, okay, I will deal with that when I'm ready for him. I'm not ready for him yet.
Listen, we're wasting your time. Why don't you just deal with this exam and records? Get her file, destroy it. At least let her shut up for something. What is this?
Cindy, it's not that easy. Look, the documents are duplicated. And besides, I don't know anyone there. But don't worry, I have another plan. I'm importing some guys from another camp.
Show me something. So when will this be?
Next week.
Uh-huh.
What's my name? Trace.
Tracy!
That's my name.
I got your back, girl. I feel you.
I'm not darling. Tell me you.
No, I won't. I'm coming back. She said I was there.
1 hour.
Uh-huh. I'll get you. All right.
Hello, Belinda. You're Tracy? Huh? You're Tracy, that's my friend.
Yes! No!
Let's go! Let's go!
This man didn't see me. What would I have done? Oh God. This is the second time I'm running into this man. I can't continue living like this. Moreover, I can't abandon my studies and run away from this town just because of him. No. This must be settled once and for all. It just has to be settled.
How much is here?
500,000 naira. Cliff, I want a smooth job done. And by tomorrow I get a good result.
You have the address? Everything you need to know is in there. Cliff, I repeat, a smooth job without a trace.
Trust me now. You trust me.
Anyway, I trust you. So, do you want anything to drink?
Drink? I don't drink before the job. After the job, we mark it here.
Good.
So, maybe I'm gonna wait.
Please calm down.
Area, we are all one now. I said, I love the way you guys work. You guys should just go.
Calm down. Yeah. I said, calm down.
Are you not hearing? You said, calm down.
Sergeant!
Sir!
What is going on there?
This man, they prove stubborn.
Gentlemen, what's the problem?
I'm your guy. We are all one, man. I just say you guys should just hold this for the weekend, you know, so you can arrange yourself. You know, today's Friday now. Thank God it's Friday.
Wait. You have to calm down. Please calm down, let us have your car. I said calm down! Calm down! Watch it!
Calm down, my friend.
Calm down! Watch it! Sergeant, search him!
A young man cannot flex in this town again. As a young man, one cannot flex in this town again.
The police? I hope there is no problem.
You know one Yukeria John?
Yukeria? No, I don't.
Well, I think you need to go to the station for some clarification.
Clarifications?
Yeah.
But I don't get it. I hope you said there is no problem.
It is in your own interest.
In my own interest?
Yes, something to do with your life.
My life? A rebel command. Okay. Okay, I'll be there. Yes. Thank you very much. Yes, I'll be there. You're here.
I have good news for you.
What's good news?
About that girl that stole the money.
Yes. Good. What about her?
Linda told me her friend said she was in the salon that day we made the pursuit. They know her very well.
Are you sure for this?
Of course I'm dead sure.
Good. So where is Linda now?
But at the moment she should be in the hostel. She also told me that this girl's real name is UK.
UK?
Yes.
UK?
That she's also in the Department of Business Administration. Second year. She also told me that this girl stays off campus, but a happening babe on campus. A happening babe?
That is it, Daniel.
So she's happening with my money.
God. I don't get it. UK. The police said something about UK.
The police?
Yes. You're not saying something about UK too.
What do they want?
I don't get this. Could this girl be after my life? The police. Now you. I am confused. I am so confused. God.
Or UK, either of them, but she's the one that stole my $100,000.
What is going on here? I don't know you. Have you ever seen me? I don't know you. I've never seen you in my whole life.
You mean you don't know Daniel anymore? You don't even know me?
Well, young lady, you are under arrest in connection with trouble. I can't believe this. How can you barge into my house to harass me? What is that? What's the meaning of that?
Arrest her!
Okay. Sergeant! Bring in our young man. What is going on here? Can someone tell me what is going on here? Hello? Do you know him? No, answer me! Did you set me up?
Madam, I don't know. It just happened like that.
So you know him? You know him? And you sent him to assassinate me?
I don't know what is going on here. Well, young lady, you are under arrest for robbery, attempted murder, and prostitution. Sergeant! Take her away.
What?
At least I can make a call. I know my rights in this city. I know my rights.
I will kill you.
Thank you.